It's just so, so primitive. And it doesn't matter how many times you come out and experience it. There's something inherent within us from obviously our ancestry, where we've hunted with dogs for so long, that as soon as you hear the dogs start to give tongue, start to cry, then the hairs stand up on the back of your neck and you get the adrenaline rush, the hunt begins.